Quick reminder.
Vote.
Go to iwillvote.com to find out where and how.